I get along well with it. It's like I'm having some kind of a, very let's reach my goal.
Right?
Right. It's so crazy how this is like happening. If this is real, throw it back to the one time Peter Griffin. Okay. I don't like Austin. Austin is like a little mini California. It's like a bootleg California. You don't reply to Africans. Who said that? Who said that? I do have two accounts. I'm on live right now. Two different places. Happy Black History Month. Okay, happy Black History Month to you too. Africans. Reached my goal. Shape what your mama gave you. Absolutely not. I'm considerate. I have decorum. Are you from Lebanon or Iraq? Iraq. Y'all like George Bush? I don't have a boyfriend. Peter Griffin. I do not have a boyfriend. Iran. Iraq and Iran. I guess tomato, tomato, right? That's like the English way to say that word. Hell no, remember when they threw a slipper at George Bush? Yes, that was a moment to remember. It was a very historical moment when George Bush had a flip-flop thrown at him. A hafaya. That's another language dope. That's another language dope. What y'all know about that? Am I German background? No, I'm not. But that's interesting that you think so. I'm born grippy. I've always been grippy my whole life. I am not on that Zaza. I'm just naturally like this. I'm naturally tweaking. Zaza is afraid of me. You are gorgeous, thank you. Grippy is good. It is, yeah. I love you so much too. Do you love Africans? Yeah. I love everyone, bro. Why are you making this about Africans right now? Adjust to grace. Can you feel the Zaza in your bones? I'm not on that Zaza. I'm not on that Zaza, to be completely honest with you. Hi, you're very pretty. Thank you. What is Zaza? That's a good question. That's why Google exists. Native Americans are great too. They're all good. I have a cute smile. Thank you, sweetheart. Y'all, I'm Peter Griffin. Thanks, it's a filter.
I understand.
Connecticut in the house. That is a first. What are you doing all the way in Connecticut? What are you, fishing? What is there to do in Connecticut? OMG, are you for real?
Yes.
Yes, I am for real. I am very real. I'm very real. Can we date? No. I take you to Mexico. Come get me. If you can come scoop, sure. Bueno. What's my opinion on marriage?
I think it's great. I'll get married one day. Bust out some babies. I'm gonna be a good wife.
I wanna be a trophy wife. I wanna be a stay-at-home wife. But I'm gonna have my own thing. I'm gonna write a few books in my lifetime. Do some modeling, but for sure, I wanna stay at home and I wanna cook for my man. I'm a Southern Belle. I'm a farmer. I make corn. Of course I wanna get married. And have me a husband. And have me a farm. What do you think? What do I look like to you? Can you cook well? Absolutely. Thanks for liking my vibe, Troy. I like your name. I do think.
Kristen, I be thinking. I be using my thinking cup. I'm 26 years old.
26 years young. She be thinking, I do be thinking, and I do be gripping. Come have fun in Connecticut. Are you gonna take me fishing? You gonna take me to get some lobster? You gonna take me to get some lobster? You be on the perks? Absolutely not. I don't be on the perks. I was just thinking about that the other day. Have you a stay-at-home wife, but I can afford two women. That's great that you can afford two women, but I'm a one-man, one-woman type of... I'm a monogamous person, okay? I'm not into polyamory. I have to be the only one. Sorry, boo. I don't like to share. I did forget the perks. I will never take perks again. One time I got into a car accident... You guys, let me tell y'all a story. Gather around the campfire, okay? One time, I got into a car wreck and I smashed my legs. Like, I totally, like, my muscles were, like, crushed. Thankfully, my bones were fine. Aw, my friend.